Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am sharing about multiple instance of Microsoft Teams app and how to log in to different accounts in Microsoft Teams. Now let's have a look here. First, let's open Microsoft Teams. Here you can see Teams app. For this, we need to download a script. In previous video, I have shared about using Microsoft Edge Install app feature to log in to multiple Teams account. In this video, we will learn how to use same this Teams app for multiple account. Now, let's open Google Chrome or any browser you can use. How to option you can go to videos. Inside videos you can see how to open multiple instance Microsoft Teams application. I'll share this link in description too. Here you can see download option. From here click download. Now you can get option to download it. Mega. Just click download. Save it in place where you want and save it in desktop. Now let's close this browser. Now let's extract this zip folder. Now we can see on Windows CMD script. Now let's open it. Before running this script, you need to open this app. Remember, this app should be active. Okay, you need to open it before running this script. Now you can open this script. Instance of Microsoft Teams app. I have used different account. I can also log it out and log in another account. Sometimes if you want to check any things in your students view, you can log in from students account and check how it looks from their account by this way. These accounts belongs to different organization. Now it's logged out. Now let's log into another account. Now I have logged in to another organization account. By this way, you can have multiple instances of Microsoft Teams in desktop app. In Microsoft Teams user voice, you can see user voice for multiple instances for desktop app, but it's not available yet. Till that, you can use this option to run multiple instances. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.